You are all welcome to this video. Today, in this video, we will study the volume of a right circular cone.
Look, my mother has brought me this unique shaped vessel.
It is a right circular cone. How much water can you fill in this, Thomas?
I don't know. If it was a right circular cylinder, I would have answered it quickly. But how can we find the volume of a vessel that's in the shape of a right circular cone?
It is very easy. Let me teach you the formula of volume of right circular cone by using the volume of a cylinder.
Hey, wow! That means it's math time!
Thomas, can you bring a cylindrical vessel whose height and radius of the base are equal to this right circular conical vessel?
Of course, I'll bring it right away. Here, take this, Manas.
Thomas, now we will first fill this long circular conical vessel completely with water up to the brim and pour this water into this cylindrical vessel. Look, Thomas, some part of the cylindrical vessel has been filled with the water. Now, we will again fill the conical vessel completely with water and pour it into the cylinder. As you can see, the cylinder is still not fully filled. Now, we will fill the cone with water for the third time and pour it into the cylinder.
Hey, look! The cylinder is completely filled with water.
Yes, Thomas. So we can conclude that the volume of three cones is equal to the volume of a cylinder. This means if the radius of the base and the height of the cone and cylinder are the same, then the volume of the cone is 1/3 of the volume of the cylinder. And you know that the volume of a circular cylinder is equal to the product of the pi square of r and h, where r is the radius of its base and h is the height. Therefore, we can write the volume of the right circular cone as 1/3 of the volume of the cylinder, where r is the radius of the base of the cone and h is its height.
Hey, wow! Manas, let me quickly write the formula for the volume of a right circular cone in the formula book.
Thomas, because the thickness of your conical vessel is very small, we can treat it as negligible. The amount of water that is encased in this conical vessel will be equal to its volume. So, now we just need to find the radius of its base in the formula for this right circular cone. The radius is 3 centimeters and its height 14 centimeters. So, let us solve this by replacing the numbers at the places of r and h respectively. And then, we will know the volume of this right conical vessel.
The volume of a long circular conical vessel is 132 cubic centimeters. And we know that 1 milliliter is equal to 1 centimeter cube. Therefore, we can say that 132 milliliters of water can be filled in this right circular conical vessel.
Let us go back to our world, Thomas. Then, as a way of thanking your mother, we will set ice cream for her in this conical vessel.
In this video, we studied the volume of a right circular cone. We learned 1. What is volume? 2. How to find volume of a right circular cone? In the next video, we will see some interesting examples based on this.